For the past 40 years, we have been taking the hearts for transplantation and preserving them or keeping them in a cooler during the transport. Literally, a cooler. And transport it to UCLA or other medical centers where the heart transplant procedure is being performed. This concept of so-called heart-in-the-box or organ care system is a platform that allows the donor hearts to not be preserved on ice, but rather in a beating normal, near normal physiologic state. It may allow us at one point to do better matching of the donors and recipients so that we can find the most suitable recipient of a donor heart and may even think about transporting hearts long distances.
This is the start of technology that may in the future allow us to take a donor and say, okay, there's somebody, I'm donating here in Hawaii, there's somebody in Illinois that is a very good match for this and is going to have less rejection, and so that person can get that organ. We've already gone through to make sure that the device will work, and now we are making sure that it works as well as the standard therapy, which is to put the heart on ice.
UCLA has been a pioneer in the field of solid organ transplantation. In fact, there are more solid organs transplanted at UCLA than any other medical center in the country. Many of the advances in the field of transplantations have pioneered and advanced at UCLA.
I feel like, I tell people that I feel like I am in the first Apollo mission to the moon. I'm just getting in the capsule, basically. This is really the start of something that's going to be an incredible revolution, in my opinion, in heart transplantation.